awaits.
Looks like you finally outlived your usefulness, Azrael.
And how do you propose to leave the tower once Straga has been dealt with? Straga and the tower are one. Even if you manage to defeat him, you'll be trapped without me.
We need him.
Pray the horseman doesn't make it back alive.
Your master chose poorly.
Straga will enjoy killing you again. Straga will kill you again. Kill you again.
Sneaky horseman! Now it's Robber's turn!
As I said, Straga and the tower are one. Now let's see how useful I can be.
Into the well! Hurry!
He came to me after his death. Abaddon. Alive. And I wanted so much to believe. I was such a fool.
Azrael, you saw Abaddon after he fell.
Saw him. I brought him here to Eden.
What treachery is this, Azrael? Eden doesn't exist. Not anymore.
Ignorant sprite. I bore witness as the first ones were cast out and the garden fell to ruin. I could not let heaven's first gift and greatest weapon simply rot, or worse, fall to darkness. I hid it away.
The Tree of Knowledge. Then, Abaddon has been to the tree.
You must draw upon its gifts now. If some way exists to stop the destroyer, the tree will show it to you. I never dared use it myself. Perhaps if I had, things would have been different.
And Abaddon, what of his gift?
That was not for me to know. Each who comes before the tree receives a different gift. Some receive nothing. Others are driven mad by visions, or simply destroyed. No, I cannot say for certain.